Okay. We're rolling. Okay, there we go. It's 12:33 a.m. and I have a very loud, obnoxious, boisterous voice that I can't use right now. I'm blurry. Am I in focus? I think I'm in focus. I don't care whether I'm in focus or not. Okay, so we're in San Francisco for the moment, and then we're gonna go to Yosemite for Meredith's wedding. That's what we're here for. And I've been barely rolling for a minute, and I'm already doing weird things and forgetting words, so welcome back. It's been a while. Good to see you again. Say hi!
Hello! San Francisco, Meredith and Missy's wedding. Yay!
Say hi to your future self.
We're here because we're here, and we're gonna have a good time!
Okay, I don't know what that was. So, how's this going down? I will talk to you later, I guess? I don't know. Bye. Hey, good morning. You know what time it is. Just kidding. You have no idea what time it is. I know what time it is. It's 8:28 a.m. We're in California. That was also very unnecessary. I don't know why I did that. But we're in California, and we're about to go to Yosemite. Yosemite. We're about to go to Yosemite Park, but it's the morning. Like, that's about it. It's 7:43 in the morning. We're gonna go on a hike today. It's the next day. I will show you around the place at some point. I don't know when. But we're gonna go on a hike later. But I just want to check in with you. And I feel like people are gonna think I'm crazy, because I say you and I'm talking to a camera. But you know what? Whatever. It's fine.
Where are we going?
We are going on a hike. I think in Yosemite.
In Yosemite!
If not in Yosemite, near Yosemite.
Yosemite!
Sovereign in the mountain air, sovereign on the ocean floor, with me in the calm, with me in the storm, sovereign in my greatest joy, sovereign in my deepest cry, with me in the dark, with me at the dawn.
Okay, I'm back after a while. It's 7:36. We're gonna go have dinner with the Alumbas in maybe an hour, not an hour, half an hour or so. It's been so long because we did the hike and then we came back for a little while and then we went to the wedding and I couldn't film at the wedding. My battery died. And also it was a wedding, so like I couldn't film the wedding. So I'm gonna show you around the house now, because there's time and I can. So we're gonna start here. This is my room. Bed. View. Greatness. That's my phone. Greatness. Moving on. This is the kitchen. This is Mom.
Hello. It's me. Just cleaning up after making stuff to take to dinner for the wedding dinner.
Yeah. This is the kitchen. That's the view. That's the view, and it's really awkward because you can see the reflection of those lights, but it's okay. We have these really pretty lights here. This is the living room. We have snacks, drinks, snacks. We love our snacks. All right, there's a table here. There's a, what's it called? Couch. Okay, so now we're outside. There's another table here. There's the dad here. Lake. Fun things. Okay, so this is the deck, patio deck thing. There are a lot of chairs. Look at all these chairs. So many chairs. Too many chairs. And views. Okay, now we're inside again, but we're on the other side of the hallway now. There's bathroom here, skylight. This is the newlyweds room. It's very nice. I can't really show you in there, but it is a master room. This is mom and dad's room. Super duper dark. Let me throw some light. There we go. Big bed, even bigger bed. Walk-in closet, bathroom. It's all great. Let's leave. Okay. And then there's... Will and Rachel's room. That's it. And now we're back in my room. And that's the entire house. I'll check back in with you later. Bye for now. So it's whack late. It's 11:31, so I'm not gonna talk for that long. But I wanna wrap up our day. We had a really good day. We had the wedding, and the wedding was in a beautiful location, and I'm sorry I don't have any clips of it. I don't have any montages, but we did have a good after party. Spend the night and then leave SF Sunday. And I have classes on Monday, and I'll talk to you later. I'm probably gonna go to bed soon. Good night.
Good morning.
It's 9:33. I don't know why that was so specific. That was weird. But as you probably noticed, behind me is Yosemite National Park. We're here, and I decided to start the vlog here. Not because I forgot to do it at home, which I totally did. And not because I didn't want to do it in the car, which I definitely didn't. But because of this. Yeah! Trees. So there's absolutely gonna be a montage right now. Your love is devoted, like a ring of solid gold, like a vow that is tested, like a covenant of old. And your love is enduring through the winter rain and beyond the horizon with mercy for today, faith for you.
What are we doing?
Having some cake with Meredith and Missy's face on it.
Mm-hmm. It's delicious.
What are we having?
Kek!
Oh, kek.
Having kek.
We're having a kek.
That's some good kek.
Not a bunt kek, but a kek.
Some good looking kek. Some good looking kek.
Looking kek.
Okay, good morning. It's 8:58. It's 8:58. We're wrapping up here. We're about to go leave, head into San Francisco. And we're gonna talk to Bonnie and David, and then that'll be that. All right, bye. See you soon. Good evening. If I say something like that one more time, I'm going to get slapped. It's 9:55, but it feels more like almost midnight because it's San Francisco and it's really late. But we had dinner with Aunt Bonnie and Uncle David. We're seeing them again tomorrow morning for brunch with Meredith and Missy, and then we're gonna head out. And the parents are going to Houston. Well, we're all flying into DFW. They're staying over there Monday night. The parents are gonna go to Houston. I am gonna go back to Richardson and all that jazz. And that's the happenings of what's going on. I'm gonna show you around our apartment really quickly because I want to, so. Montage! Just kidding, I'm not gonna do a montage, that's stupid. Sink. We have a bag of snick snacks here. This thing, and then shower, toilet. We have dad here. Stuff, more snick snacks. Television that works. The one that was in Yosemite didn't.
Television works, cable.
This thing, it's a nightstand. I knew that. Bed. This. These are all things that we know they're in every hotel room. Luggage, my luggage, and the view. Ching ching dun 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 dun. That's a pretty good view. I enjoy it. It's not as good as the New York view, but it's still pretty good. Yeah. So that's tomorrow, and that's it. We're gonna fly out. So if I see you tomorrow, great. If not, it's nice knowing you. By the way, I am you. So. That's kind of awkward, whatever. Good night. Okay, so we are stopped at a gas station, but we had a great, great day today. We saw Eminem, Meredith, and Missy for lunch-ish. And then we drove across the Golden Gate Bridge, and I'll put video of that right here, right now. Maybe I can do some picture-in-picture, whatever. Some Golden Gate Bridge fun times. I don't know why I said that. Apologize. We're gonna go to the airport and then we're gonna go home. But it was a fun 10. And I will see you again on another Pollard family adventure. Bye.
Alright. Now you're making me like you.
I think there was a montage earlier. Was there a montage? I'm hoping there was a montage. So, we had a great day in Yosemite. We're gonna leave tomorrow. Why am I rubbing my arm? This is so weird. What am I doing with my life? I cannot do this. This is so awkward. Okay, so. And that was an amazing montage, because of course it was an amazing montage, because I make the best montages. Okay. I also don't know why I said that, so I'm about to cut that up. This lighting is good. I appreciate this lighting. This lighting removes all of the acne from my face. Alright. to make some faces for the eye girl. Also should have come back from a montage. Was there a montage? I think there was a montage. There definitely was a montage. The water is so cold.
You wouldn't figure that just 10 right. minutes up the road, there are huge congregations of people.
So, right. It is kind of funny how that goes.
Where are we, Rachel?
Yosemite National Park. In a lake. In a river.
Yosemite.
Yosemite. Where are we, Mom?
In a river and a gorge.
Yosemite.
Yosemite.
In the shadow of
Yosemite.
Of El Capitan. Yeah, in the shadow of El Capitan.
That's El Capitan. And that's Half Dome. I don't know why I said I like that. I'm so sorry. I'm so, I apologize on so many levels.
This is so pretty.
The water's so clear, though. Look, you can see. I mean, aside from my shadow. Okay, so you can see. Like, you could. It's so clear. It's not like Lake Houston, which is grossy.